Well, it's time now for NorCal Strong. That is how we highlight the people who make our communities just a better place to live. And tonight, ABC 10's John Bartel introduces us to an 85-year-old Grass Valley man who has dedicated his retirement to delivering food to those in need.
Well, in the rural town of Grass Valley, volunteers make the community thrive.
Good morning.
And there's very few volunteers that are as dedicated as Everett Burkhard.
Yes, he's done this for decades. He's wonderful. Yeah.
Everett is a dedicated delivery volunteer with the Gold Country Senior Services Meals on Wheels program, and he's been on the road for 30 years now.
And what keeps you going after all these years?
Got to do something.
Everett is not one to boast about himself or the work he does, but since his retirement in 1991, Everett has traveled thousands of miles, both on city streets and country back roads, delivering cooked meals to homebound people who depend on the food and grocery he delivers.
All the folks who help load the bags and stuff, they love her.
Everett would rather Gabby get all the attention, but the staff and volunteers with the Meals on Wheels program truly depend on his experience. At 85 years old, he's been a familiar face for both clients and volunteers.
People like Everett is what really inspires others to say, help your community. In any way you can make a difference.
The volunteer spirit's been with Everett long before he retired.
My daughter died shortly before I retired, and I thought this would be a good tribute to her.
A tribute that's lasted three decades and will continue as long as there's a community to serve.
Yeah. I like it here. Can't think any place I'd rather live.
Well, Everett Burkhard is NorCal Strong. I'm John Bartel, and I want to hear about the strong Northern Californians that inspire you.
Just an inspiration to us all. You gotta love it. Okay, if you know of someone in your community who is making NorCal Strong, please let us know. Text us at 916-321-3310 or send an email to desk@abc10.com.